Hey guys, this is Christien here, aka CRaymak. Welcome to this Sonic Academy tutorial where we'll be running through how I made and remixed DISKORD's track Anything You Want into a future-based style. I'll be covering writing and arranging, sound design, mixing, mastering, and more. Anyways, here's a playthrough of the whole track. Guys, the whole track. Hope you guys enjoyed that. Come back for the next step of this full tutorial where we'll be looking at how to prepare to remix a track by sorting through audio stems and MIDI files, and also how to transcribe chords and melodies and basically play along with all that kind of stuff. So come back and we'll run through all that process. See you there.
Thanks everybody for watching, commenting, and indeed liking. We really do appreciate all the support we get here on our Sonic Academy YouTube channel. So if you find this video super useful, please, we'd love you to hit the subscribe button. We update the YouTube channel every week with new content. And if you want to watch some more relevant content, just click on the videos beside me.